America's newest gift to the continent, the hula hoop craze, spreading like wildfire in lands already ravaged by rock and roll.
In 1958, the global mania for the hula hoop took everyone by surprise, including its creators, WHAMO co-founders Richard Knurr and Arthur Mellon. They sold 10 million hoops before they finally got around to patenting it in March of 1963.